I was at this charity event, and there was this incredible magician there, a very tall guy called Pete Heat, brilliant magician, by the way, who I thought, well, hey, why can you come over and teach me some sleight of hand so I can maybe, you know, make this card really appear? And I practiced and practiced and practiced and did. Of course, I got there, and they were like, no, we CGI that.